Early morning arrowhead hunt. That's my boy. Ohio River, Kentucky. I think we got a heartbreaker here. Maybe it would have been a good one. Nice Adena. Broken.
Is it worked on that other side?
It is reworked a little. Very finely reworked, but still has the impact fracture or whatever. But yeah. All right, good sign. We'll get back, maybe. It's Kentucky. Third boaters we've seen. Two fishermen just came by in a legacy fishing tournament. We're catching small bass. Nothing keepable. Sun dolphin with the special paint job. He helped me with mine. He just did a better job on his.
Clear coated it.
Sanded it down better too.
And sanded it down a lot better than you used.
Whatever.
Use sand use.
I sanded it lightly. That new big Bubba cups. Stay cold for 80 hours. Hold ice. That's big blue. It's a big beard. The Green River is straight in front of us in Kentucky. Can't see the mouth, but it's right past the creek there. Oh, here come all the boaters.
The boaters are starting to come out.
Yep, finally. It's probably, what, 8, 9 in the morning?
What, now?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's probably like
10. 10?
I have no idea.
We left at 7. Getting a brewski. Well, I got one. I'll catch up with you. Yeah, I haven't downed it yet. There's another one. All right, moving to another spot.